Hey, boy! Today we're gonna do some, I got some spare ribs, and I got a chuck roast. We're gonna make some burnt ends out of this chuck roast, and I gotta get it on. I got my smoker firing up right now. I'm gonna go ahead and pull a membrane off of this, and after I wrench it in the zinc, and we're gonna get this stuff going and together. Alright, so I done seasoned both sides with some dry rub, and I'm gonna cut them in half so I can get them in my rib rack. Think about that bone will be good enough. Alright. Now. Alright. So I got a USDA Choice chuck. And see all that marbling in there and that fat? That's what we're going to make this tender. But you got to cook that all the way to 195. You try to cook it any less internal temp and it's going to be tough. And we're making burnt ends out of this. Let me show you how to do it. Y'all just pay attention, boy. Season both sides with some dry rub. What kind of dry rub? That's the one that I made. Ain't no secrets of rocket science, nuclear submarines, none of that bullshit. Alright. Alright. I'm going to move my chuck because it's going on the top layer. Matter of fact, you just grab it, put it on the top layer, which is sitting right over here. Right there. Alright. Move this. Get out of the way. Over here. There's my two rib racks. And I didn't grab it wrong. What the hell? Just stick it on there, baby. It don't matter with this little bit. Now. Here, boy. Got all day for you to be non-union. There we go. Could you see over there? Probably just barely. There's that rack of rib. There's the chuck. And here the top. I'm gonna stick the thermometer in there later on. But it gotta have to go for a while. Probably a good 10 hours. We'll see. Alright, boy. So I'm out of Allen's beans. I need to place another order for a case. I got some Sure Fine baked beans, home style. It says flavorful sauce, bacon and brown sugar. We're going to correct it, because I'm sure it ain't got enough of either one. So I got some bacon here. I'm going to bake off in the oven. We're going to pour that grease in there with a little bit of onion, some bell pepper. Saute that down. And then put the beans in there. And we're also going to add some probably barbecue sauce. I got some Sweet Baby Ray's. I also got some Blue Plate, which is real tart and it's a concentrate. I might just add some, I even got some Reverend Marvin's. I might even mix a little bit of the two in there. And we're going to make a little potato salad as well. The potato salad's going to be a Cajun potato salad. Which involves just standard potato salad, but with Creole mustard. Cajun Creole mustard, which is, it's hot. It's like horseradish hot big time. Alright, boy. So what I got is some onion. Just kind of rough chop up. Who cares? Got some bell pepper. Kind of rough chop up. Pepper. Now. In there. I done did some bacon in the oven. I'm going to pour that grease in there. All of it.
back in.
We'll saute them veggies down with that. And that's smoked bacon. Alright. So this guy, pampered chef garbage, gotta go. We're gonna give this a little quick saute. Alright, so I got a pot right here with some water in it. How about that? What do you do with water in a pot? You boil it, boy. And here's that bacon grease and them onions and stuff that I done sauteed down. They going in that pot too. Now here's these weak tasting. What I mean by weak, they don't taste very like barbecue beans like they supposed to be. So we gotta fix that. Part of the fix is the bacon grease. The other part of the fix, it's gonna be some real bacon. Now it needs some barbecue sauce. Cause that sauce ain't about dick. Alright, so we got some Sweet Baby Ray's squeezable, it says. Ooh, squeeze me, boy. Ooh, 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 ooh. Squeeze some of me in there. That's much better. Looks better. Tastes better.